guy would not want to be the outnumbered superstar.
Fortunately, this is tag team rules, so they only have to worry about one superstar at a time. Well, most of the time, at least.
Oh, right to the body.
Oh, my God. DDT!
Spiked him. Carefully placed stomp to the arm. How's that for a counter? He's got him here. He's got him up.
And
and this might not have a pleasant ending.
Driven down face first.
He switches it back around. Shoulder tackle.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Did you hear that thud?
Stomping away.
Byron, we talked about the importance of strategy. What can you tell us about creating a game plan for a matchup like this?
We're on the wrong end of the numbers game. A superstar must find a way to limit the options of the other team. Try and eliminate some of your competition.
Now, which is why the outnumbered superstar can't waste any time going on the attack.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
To the knee.
He catches Jimmy with a counter. Looking for the submission move. It's the Boston Crab.
Look at the back position.
Save just in the nick of time. Oh, oh, oh.
It's going to be agonizing for the arm.
Strowman here. Completely establishing control.
He got in there. Good save. Oh, saw it coming. What a slap. Strowman set for a ride.
Oh, he's looking to completely render this leg useless. Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
Oh, what a kick.
Two. Three.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Three.
Five.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
And here's the monster of a... And Jimmy able to reverse that.
Uh-oh.
Jawbreaker! Call it death.
Going way up high.
Uso.
Making that shoulder vulnerable.
And off the tag is Jimmy Uso. Jimmy has him dead to rights.
Find the mark.
Here we go. Jimmy going up high.
Uso.
What a counter. Crash landing.
Just power slam.
Look
Brown following it up. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Ooh, dropped right on their face. After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
Partner tags in.
Oh my. Ridiculous power.
I'm not quite sure this. And he may have felt his grip slipping, so he releases the hold.
Still was able to produce some considerable damage though.
Priest timed that one. Mitchell, perfect takedown. Reaches his partner for the tag.
Oh, he answers back on the monster.
Ouch.
Gets the tag. Saw that one coming. Strikes with a kick. And Priest fends him off. He's got him scouted.
Military press.
Ooh.
Oh, look at him.
From the ground up.
Superhuman. The monster's wrapping this up. That could have been it right there. Tough position to be caught in here.
Scoop slam.
Just deadlifting right there. The power.
Unleashed might and force.
The big gun fired yet again. Nice series of strikes.
Combo finds the mark.
Just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
Lands the knee.
Stomping down. No, oh, right in the mat. Face first.
That certainly wasn't pretty. Full speed running body press.
Ruthless.
Boom, DDT.
Two. Three. Four.
The monster among men picks his opponent up.
Oh my gosh, from what heights?
Out on the apron.
Oh, this is gonna be bad. This is gonna be really bad.
Back suplex on the apron. And he retaliates on Strowman.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Two.
Gotta find a way to get out of this. Powerbomb.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
Yeah, but at this point in a handicap match, you have to expect some lasting damage. Considering the situation, things could be far worse.
And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
He made it. Tag made. Jimmy saw it coming.
Kick to the gut.
Wrapped around into a neck breaker.
Are we on the verge of a monster being slain?
Super kick! They got the power, Strowman!
Does Jimmy have any fight left?
Two!
Three. Finally, it's over.
Here is your winner, Braun Strowman!
They just won a very important match.
This win tonight may have been a career-defining moment. They're definitely